you want to save people, you want to reduce their suffering, you need to understand the secret of the brain.
The brain is so complicated and so amazing.
Perception, memory,
language,
general intelligence, single-shot learning,
brain diseases,
the mind. We're dealing with something that is so challenging that there's always going to be this looming background that's very unknown. We're trying to carve out a sort of channel to shine a light through that and move forward.
At the Chen Institute, we draw diverse scientists from all over campus.
Advancing fundamental knowledge in very different disciplines.
And then translating that into technologies that can benefit humanity.
The Chen building is going to help us enormously.
This 150,000 square foot building has been completed in record time.
It brings together so many different elements of what is great about Caltech.
First off, it's beautiful. It's the real jewel.
Multiple levels, the floor-to-ceiling windows.
Space for laboratories, teaching laboratories, neurotechnology laboratories, an upper garden and a lower garden provide an opportunity for reflection.
It really feels open and grand.
You have a sense of freedom.
It is composed around social spaces where scientists with very different perspectives can share ideas.
There is this ability to dream together. You can talk to your colleagues about some crazy idea and they will say, oh yeah, that's an interesting idea. Let me put my spin on it.
I'm a human neuroscience person flanked by a person working on flies and mice and a person working on robots and AI. I think that interplay will ultimately yield the greatest breakthroughs.
Not only will we gain insight into how we think, how we feel, how we make decisions, but there are opportunities to treat disorders like Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, autism, and the list goes on.
It's like an idea factory.
In the Chen building, we will find things that we could never imagine.
Because it is so open, it is glass, you can just see inside. There's a sense of the science that we're creating isn't just for us. It doesn't stop there, it continues on, and it will impact millions and millions of people.